Hey everyone, and welcome to 2019. Josh here from Absolute. Today, we're going to be wrapping up our discussion of the NIST Cybersecurity Framework by looking at the final pillar, recover. For decades, IT security teams began each morning with the assumption of risk. After all, we live in a world that has plenty of danger. Now we start to see that assumption of risk transform into an assumption of compromise. When we adopt this mindset, you are already in line with the planning portion of recovery. Planning for recovery needs to have a focal point, namely to restore systems, data, access, applications, and users. It can be tempting to go with your gut during a security incident. Panic sets in, we use rules of thumb and bias to guide our decision. But the beauty of NIST is that it gives us an opportunity to develop plans when our emotions aren't at a boil. Beyond planning, the recovery pillar urges us to improve our people, processes, and technology to lower the probability of a repeat occurrence. Of course, past performance is no guarantee of future results, and we may think there's no time for that. But perhaps I can encourage you to treat security events like tuition payments. You already footed the bill, so it would be foolish to rob yourself of the education. Finally, an effective recovery is dripping with good communication. This includes public relations, consumer advocacy, internal guidance, and perhaps even confronting perpetrators in court. There are three principles of communication to consider. Is it true? Is it helpful? Is it necessary? By faithfully representing what happened with cold, hard facts, you avoid having others fill in the details with their own lurid imagination. Tell them in plain speak what happened. Naturally, people get skittish about security incidents, but you can communicate in a helpful way that reduces panic and prevents exacerbating knee-jerk reactions. And finally, don't blather on and on to anyone about everything. Keep it concise. Share what's necessary to recover and move forward with more resilience. There you have it, the five pillars of NIST. Be sure to subscribe for more cybersecurity insight, and I'll see you next time.